da pampana ki tu veteran veteran andro my gong and
Hello everybody, it's Lanikat here, and today we're going to be playing Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. Now here I am just registering my name, and since my actual name is just Landon, and that's six characters, and my name that I usually put in the game is Landon C, I'm just gonna do, like, skip the O and put an N and a C. So I think that'll work. So it's Landon C, not Landon C, but same thing. You guys get the gist. Here we are in our house.
Help me. Please, help me. I'm a prisoner in the dungeon of the castle. My name is Zelda. The wizard, Agahim, has done something to other missing girls. Now only I remain. Agahim is the controller of the castle and is now trying to open the Seven Wise Men's seals. I am in the dungeon of the castle. Please help me.
Lanancy, I'm going out for a while. I'll be back in the morning. Stay in the house.
That's like our uncle or something. I don't know. Alright, now of course we don't listen to him. We overhear me grab the lantern. I guess he said let there be light, didn't he? Alright, I'm gonna stop trying to be funny. But, anyways. You're gonna wanna head up here. Honestly, I just, like, woke up a little bit ago and I just started recording, so I still have my coffee and everything, so let me know how the recording looks. I think it looks okay. Definitely not as good as my Ocarina of Time, but just let me know how it looks. It'll work. Cause I am recording this game on my Super Nintendo, so it's a little bit wonky. So yeah, you pick this up and you just throw it, and you can jump down a hole. Now, normal people, they just die, but, you know, Link is, you know, he's, like, superhuman, so, he can pretty much survive anything. I mean, he'll jump down Death Mountain, and he'll still have a half a heart, so, story of his life, I guess. Did anybody else think this sounds like the Minecraft eating sound, like, Okay, sorry about that, but, I know, I have those little moments every now and then. And I'm just gonna commentate, say what it's on my mind and stuff like that. I'm not really gonna worry about trying to get you guys to walk through the game, because this isn't a walkthrough. If you guys are looking through a walkthrough, go look at Zelda Master or something, I don't know. Just definitely not me, because I'm here trying to play the game for fun, not for a walkthrough. Now, the first time I played this game, this area took me like an hour because I couldn't figure out where to like do anything. But now my second try, this should only take like 15-20 minutes. I hope. I think I'm going through it pretty quickly. This dungeon really isn't that hard, but it's not too easy either. So, it's a little bit challenging, but what I like about this game is that they just throw you in right at the beginning. There's no tutorials or anything. They just throw you right in. And I'm gonna have to beat this guy up. Oh, he's gonna take my damage. Now, we're gonna jump down here. I'm just gonna punch these guys off a ledge like this. You know, I never really realized this until just about now, but these guys are actually Hylian soldiers. They're just like possessed. So I kind of feel bad about killing them now, but I mean they're hurting us. So I mean, I guess it's kind of payback. Okay, so I'm just gonna shove him off a ledge. Yeah, that was game over for him. Game over, yeah! Okay, anyways, I don't know what's wrong with me, but I'm just gonna whack this guy so then it'll open a door, then I can go over here and grab a big key. As soon as this guy's done almost killing me, then I grab the big key and the boomerang. Wow, this is gonna be helpful, even though I probably won't use it for a while. At least until we get out into the field.
Man, I'm tired.
This video shouldn't take that long, though. After I'm done making this, I'll probably just take a nap or something, because that's just how I am. But anyways, this should be the room where Zelda is, right? I think. Maybe, I don't know. Yeah, that's for sure the room Zelda's in, because I see the little chest. I'm going to go over here and just replenish my hearts, though, because this dude's going to kill me if I didn't, so I'm just gonna keep whacking this dude. Just gonna whack him, whack him, whack him! Maybe I can get 2 hits in here? Yep. I got a few hits. I'm gonna get the big key. It can open small doors that the other keys couldn't. I'm not even gonna try and commentate her, because I'm definitely pressing way too fast. Okay, there's a blue rupee. That's 5 rupees? Yeah. I don't know why I just clicked that map. I didn't need it at all. Alright, that's not my point. But, now we're just gonna have to go back through the castle and then to the, sewers. The sewers are probably the most annoying part of the dungeon, because if you didn't have any spirit power for the lamp, then you can't light the little lanterns down there, and it just gets super annoying. So like the little rats and the little bats and everything, they'll just get after you, and it's so annoying. Alright, so I'm gonna go over here and just try and get back up there to the first floor, I guess, without getting hit. You know what I didn't understand is these guys, you will literally, like, they will pretty much kill you if you're down on the ground. But as soon as you go up a ladder, they're like, oh, I don't know how to go upstairs. I'm just gonna stay down here. Like, bruh, how don't you know how to go upstairs? It's not easy. Oh, man, I am tired. Man, I keep thinking Zelda's like a monster trying to kill me or something, like one of the knights. Oh, do I need something from this guy? Do I like need to kill him for something? Nope, just get a heart. That's alright. But we did need to go over here, so this will try to give me context on where to go, but I don't need it, because I'm a boss. No, you know why? It's because...
Yeah, I'm a bad boy doing good things. Got a lemonade with chicken wings. With a...
Yeah, I'm sorry. Let me know how my editing is, too. I hope it's good. Anyways, we're gonna push this thing aside and just go right on in here. And like I said, this part is like the most annoying part, because these little mice, they're gonna get after and it's so annoying. Like that. See, they already pretty much took out my hearts. That's why I suggest lighting the lantern so at least you can see them or something, but that's your decision if you do or don't. Alright. See, now the lantern's gone out, but that's alright. Gonna go over here, light this lantern so I can at least see things. Oh my god! That's a lot of cobras. See, no, oh god, they're gonna kill me, they're gonna kill me. I'm dead, they're gonna kill me. Okay, maybe not. Okay, I'm dead. No, maybe not. Okay, I'm gonna get a heart, yes, thank god. I would have died without that. Okay, so, oh crap, I need a key. Is it left or right? I'm gonna go, yeah, it's left, crap. I'm gonna light that just so these guys aren't annoying the crap out of me. And then I'll get the big key, and I'll be able to go through this door up here. After passing through these sewers, we'll be very close to the sanctuary. Let's go. I'm just gonna walk through here, dodge all these little dudes. Get through here, and I'm gonna try and smash these and see if there's, anything. Smash Mouth!
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Okay, I'll stop. Sorry. Alright, I'm gonna go up here as soon as I kill this dude. I'll go up this room and we should be almost through. Oh, this is where I needed to go left. Kill these rats. Light this lantern first. Kill this dude, and that should give me the key. Then open this door. And then I'm gonna... Oh, God, I'm dead. No. Just knock open this door. And then we should be in the sanctuary if... I am... Oh, no, we need to go through here, and we need to, lift up a lever or something, but this shouldn't be too difficult. Like, right over here. I'm pretty sure if you touch the other one, it'll, like, bring down a bunch of snakes, and that's gonna be a total... That would literally tick me off so bad. I'm not even gonna try and read any of this. Nah, I'm not even gonna bother reading it.
Do you understand?
Yes, of course I understand, even though I didn't even pay attention. Talk to him, and then he'll just give you a rundown.
Meet the elder at the village and get the master sword.
That's all you needed to know. Oh, and get up here, I forgot the heart container. Alright. No, I'm not gonna do the outro in here, I'll do it outside. Alright guys, that's gonna wrap up the video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did so, like and consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.